Good evening, and thank you so much for joining us. Wherever you are, we hope that you are staying well and staying safe. We are thrilled to present this online cabaret for you this evening. The performers you're about to see are not only incredible entertainers, but also dear friends to Julie and I. And this has been an unexpected joy for us to virtually collaborate with them and also showcase their work in a time where it's become quite difficult for them to do so. Like so many of us, these artists have been impacted by the pandemic in various ways. A couple of them have battled the disease head on, while almost all of them have had their careers put on hold indefinitely. Our only request as we entertain you this evening is for you to continue to support the arts in whatever form that takes, whether it's going out and attending a concert or a theatrical production when it is again safe to do so, or getting involved with a community production yourself, or encouraging your children to get involved with the theatrical community at their school or a summer theater program, or at least that you'll get out and attend a community theater production, a professional touring production at the Fox Cities Performing Arts Center, or that you'll continue saving up that piggy bank so that when you're able to do so, you can go out to New York City and catch a show on the Broadway stage. It doesn't matter how or where. It just matters that you go and that you continue to go. Theater needs us, and we need it now more than ever. These recent circumstances have shown us all the more that we were born to be in community with one another. We were meant to empathize with one another, to unite, and to feel together. We certainly hope that the cabaret this evening is a taste of that and a way for you to keep holding us in your hearts and in your minds until it's safe once again to experience this in person. But until the time that comes, we lift the curtain now on this virtual cabaret. We hope you enjoy the performance, and before long, we will see you at the theater.
My name is Charlie Franklin. I hope you're all staying safe. This is Beautiful City from Godspell.
Out of the ruins and rubble, out of the smoke, out of our night of struggle, can we see ray of hope, one pale thin ray reaching for the day. We can build a beautiful city. Yes, we can. Yes, we can. We can build a beautiful city. Not a city of angels, but we can build a city of men. We may not reach the ending, but we can start slowly, but truly mending, brick by brick, heart by heart. Now, maybe now, we start learning how we can build Welcome would be waiting for me, where the Safe behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I watch them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they've shown me. All my life I memorize their faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I wonder how it feels to pass a day not above them. One day out there, all I ask is one to hold forever. Out there, where they all live on, aware what I give, what I dare, just to live one day out there. There among the millers and the weavers and their wives, through the roofs and gables I can see them. Every day they shout and scold and go about their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I were in their skin, I'd treasure every instant out there, strolling by the sand, taste the morning there, like ordinary men who freely walk about there, just one day and then I swear I'll be content with my share. Won't resent, won't despair, old and bent, I won't care.
When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place beyond the sun, just a step beyond the rain. There's a
is that there's a lot of things that happen in the world that are hard to understand for us, that are hard to, you know, connect with. There's a lot of question marks. What's going on, what we're supposed to be doing, how we're supposed to act in this like time. But I just think that if you don't have friendship, you don't have anything.
About time for the 49 to end, for this river to turn and bend. I put my feet on the floor every morning, 'cause I know that I'm gonna see that door swing. Open or closed, I walk everywhere, but I don't talk everywhere. And I know that you're not lazy, but we've been missing you like crazy. I've been broke before, and I'll be broke again in a week. But what I got in my heart, some new words to speak. I know that you heard it, and I'm not gonna write you a ballad, 'cause it's all from the paintbrush, and it's all valid.
That's how it can become greater.
Someday you'll be 16 and
for the puppets, but still
called love when you want it the most. remember what your old pal said, cause you've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me.
Happiness is finding a pencil, pizza with sausage, telling the time. Happiness is, oh, learning to whistle and tying your shoe for the very first time. Happiness is playing the drum in your own school band. And happiness is walking hand in hand. Happiness is two kinds of ice cream, knowing a secret, climbing a tree. Happiness is five different crayons, catching a firefly, setting him free. Happiness is being alone every now and then. And happiness is coming home again. Happiness is morning and evening, daytime and nighttime too. For happiness is anyone and anything at all that's loved by you.
Johnson, and I'm going to sing you a song all about Simon.
They say that these are not the best of times, but they're the only times I've ever known. And I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals of our own. Now I have seen that sad surrender in my lover's eyes, and I can only stand apart and sympathize. For we are always what our situations hand us. It's either sadness or euphoria. So we'll argue and we'll compromise and realize that nothing's ever changed. For all our mutual experience, our separate conclusions are the same. We are forced to recognize our inhumanity. Our reason coexists with our insanity. And though we choose between reality and madness, it's either sadness or euphoria. How thoughtlessly we dissipate our energy. Perhaps we don't fulfill each other's fantasies. And as we stand upon the ledges of our lives with our respective similarities, it's either sadness or euphoria.
I've never been a man who lived an office life. I've never been a man behind a desk. I've always been a man who said that staying still is playing dead. The kind who's looking forward to the challenges ahead. People say that's irresponsible. Cheers, Tater. People tell me stay at home. But I'm not made for things like mowing lawns and apron strings. I'm my best when not at rest. So I fight the dragons and I storm the castle and I win a battle or two. Then comes the day it's time, I'm packing up and I am bringing all my stories home to you. All I can see is miles ahead with miles to go. All I can feel is wind and sun and sky. Stop for a coffee, make a friend, and pray the day will never end. Cause there's one more adventure waiting round another bend. Where I fight the dragons, and I storm the castle, and I win what needs to be won. But then a feeling comes like 50,000 drums all saying, bring my story home to you. And I wonder as I wander on the road from door to door, exactly what you think of where I've been. Do you know I joined the circus, met a mermaid, fought a war? Do you know I think of you through thick and thin? Because even though I'm making deals and bringing people joy, I'm usually only thinking of my boy. Out there on the road, I pray you'll come to me one day and say, let's fight the dragons, and we'll storm the castle, and we'll win a battle or two. And when I'm old and tired, you'll do the job required. You'll be there telling stories to your son. So we'll fight the dragons and we'll storm the castle, and I'll do the best that I can. Now everybody knows that's how the story goes, to turn each boy into a better man. So we'll fight the dragons if we can. Everybody take care.
I could find the whole meaning of life in those sad eyes. They've seen things you never quite say, but I hear. Come out of hiding, I'm right here beside you. And I'll stay there as long as you'll let me. Because you
this time I've been keeping my mind on the run and away. Leaving all the windows open. You don't even mind the rain. Or where we let the floors get wet. So what if the hardwood stains? 'Cause we're collecting evidence. Instead of only staying dry and warm, rain on us, Saint Honesty. Salvation is coming in the morning, and now what we need. honesty. We won't sleep tonight while we brace against the wind. Oh, these hearts, they're weather makers, go where they take us until we find ourselves shelter again. Single word, even if we think they'll hurt. Let the rain wash away these tears. Rain on us, Saint Honesty. Salvation is coming in the morning.
This is Bryce from Brooklyn. Just want to wish everyone well during this time. I know it's a difficult time for all of us, but hopefully this song helps lift everyone's spirits a little bit. It's one of my favorites from one of my favorite shows. When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high. And don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of a storm, there's a golden sky and the sweet silver song of a lark. Walk on through the wind. Oh.
to dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love pure and chaste from afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star. Without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this, that one man scorned and covered with scars still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star. This is my question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest. And one man scorned and covered with scars still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star. The unreachable. I'm almost your age. I'm your man.
sorts and equal in most eyes. But when you have a dream and you're caught in its grip, you can climb aboard a ship. You can, for you're a man. You can reach toward that place where the earth meets the sky. Fight a battle, be brave, be true. If you can do it, why not I? I'm meant to fly, sail unrestrained. What is my free and woman chained? Is that my epitaph? Before I die, I should be free, free to be grace. I want to feel the wind on my face, and when life beckons, I should go face out the storm, not stay below. Am I to be just a woman? No, not I.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she is there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd go sailing. It is far beyond the stars, it is near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt my love will lead me there soon. We will meet, I know we'll meet beyond the shore. We're gonna kiss just as before. Happy we'll be beyond the sea, and never again I'll go sailing.